I think the greatest thing about MIDI is its flexibility to tweak each note in any way you like. In this video, I will give you a short demo of Hookpad's new MIDI drag and drop feature, which allows you to create a MIDI file in Hookpad and drop it quickly into a DAW. This way, you can bring together Hookpad's unique, easy-to-use songwriting tools and the almost unlimited possibilities of your DAW. So to demonstrate the new features, I'll just open one of our demo songs. Let's take Arcade Madness. Now let's say we want to have those nice arpeggiated lines in our DAW. All we have to do is to select the bars we want to export and press B to open the band browser. I'm really excited about this new hotkey, as for me it was that obvious to have B for the band browser that I kept on pressing B every time I wanted to change an instrument, although I knew nothing would happen. Anyway, so now we can finally press B to open and close the band browser. On the left side, you can see that there are a bunch of new buttons, one for each instrument track. Just click on the one on the track you want to export and Hookpad automatically creates a MIDI file and drags it into your downloads folder. From there, you can drop it into your DAW. It's that simple. If you want to drag and drop all tracks at once, just click here. Now let me give you a few examples as to what you can do with MIDI drag and drop. If you are stuck and need some inspiration for a great chord progression, Hookpad can help you getting started with its magic chord feature. When you have found the right chord progression, just export it and drop it into your DAW. Usually, this breaks the barrier and your songwriting should be much easier from there. I think this still needs a guitar. If you have ever tried to play a strummed guitar on your keyboard, you know how frustrating that can be. Fortunately, Hookpad has built in a decent guitar strumming algorithm, which we can use to our advantage. We just fill in the chords we need, select a strumming pattern, export the part, drop it into Studio One, and are ready to go. Another example are drum beats. I know that a lot of you non-drummer folk have problems to fully understand what a drummer is doing and need some help with your drum arrangements. In Hookpad, all our drums are coming pre-arranged with fill-ins and crash cymbals at the right place. All you have to do is to choose a drum patch, select a few bars and create the MIDI file, which is mapped after the general MIDI specification. Just drop it onto a drum track inside your song and have fun. So this is the end of my short demo. If you liked the video, press subscribe and share it to your friends. If not, share it to your enemies and press subscribe anyway. Please write a comment and tell us how you're going to use the new features. I'm Dennis, and I will see you soon.